because you're here all the time, man. You're fucking great. I love you, dude. Why am I handsome? I don't know. Genetics? Your mom? Your parents? I don't know. Steampunk? Just no. Yes! No! Thank you! You know you enjoy my comedy. Yep, I do, but Steph probably, I don't know. I do. There you go. See, there you go. Just kill the damn kids so we can move on! Fair enough. Okay, you realize? Okay. Alright, guys. I'm waiting. We kill the little girl or we save her? Two people have made their mark. I need someone to throw the fucking vote. So we can move on. Throw the vote. Do it. Save the child or kill her. If you guys want to be sick fuckers and kill the child, that's up to you. Everything has to be Swedish. All is Swedish. Now I am regretting the part of my life. I know what to do, game! Jesus. So fucking douchey. Now I'm regretting the part of my life when I got my chick... What? Chick magnet? To refrigerator magnet? Aww. But I have a long way to... Do both! You can't do both. Die! God damn it. Really? Really? Kill? Yeah, people are saying kill the child. You guys are fucked up. You guys are fucked up. Really? Fine. So, I'm sorry. You guys are horrible. What the fuck's wrong with you? What the fuck just happened?
That Adam should do the trick. You did the right thing.
You just killed the little girl. You did the right thing, buddy. That's fine.
Dr. Tenenbaum, they got to thank for us.
What the fuck?
How can you do this thing to a child?
I don't know, it's my fucking shit!
Ones who have need of your help.
You're fucking...
Will you be as cruel to them?
What is wrong with you people?
If you cross paths with another of them, gather a guard machine. Make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Shut up!
They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Don't judge us! I think just some people left because I killed a child. I would leave too, it's fucked up. It's terrible. Reduces all physical damage. Health increase. Do that. First aid kits also give you Eve. We do get a lot of Eve. Sorry, a lot of first aid kits, so... I'm gonna do that. I'm good to go. Fair enough. Good times. Gamer Hunger Man, welcome back to the channel, man. How you doing? You missed me kill a little girl.
I like the prestige.
It's pretty fucked up in my game. So I guess we're gonna go on a killing spree, killing all the little girls! We're just taking off life support, apparently. Even though I know that's not the truth, but that's fine! We made our choice, guys! Oh, what the fuck, didn't even see you, though. Can we buy guns from you? No, we can't. You suck. I'm good, oh, what the fuck? Yep. High five, Crow. Yep, you guys just... Thanks for denying the best irony ever. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Steampunk, I'm sorry, dude. Forgive me. Oh! Come by here, my lord, come by here. 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 But come by here, oh, I'm dead. We'll do this, guys. I will kill with a fucking wrench. The door, damn it! Oh, way back here still? Oh. That little girl was ugly. Still a little girl? What the fuck is... You just want to kill all the ugly people. You're a mean lady. Right? Okay, fair enough. Blame the developers, they don't know how to make little girls drive. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh my god, no way. No way. Alright, fine. We can't do that challenge yet, which the guy came in and told us to do, because I don't have the actual things yet. Do we have any of the... Shit! No. I want the... No! Fuck you, dude. Can we change the book? No, we can't. Okay. Load the gun. It's okay. Hadouken! Hadouken! Shit, just run away. We can't run. Now, is there a water area somewhere here? Which would help a lot. Well, fuck you, sir. Okay? I'm a following! Hi, guys. I don't really mind. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, that's hilarious, though. Oh, steampunk. Oh, look at that. This is nice. Okay, get some of that done. Now that I moved over here, I'm like, easy access. I think. Yep, easy access. Fucking easy. Yo! God, that old music, I love it. Love it. Ow, you asshole. Shit. Shit! Shit! Why am I on the floor rolling? Get up! Oh, I'm dead. Okay. I know you're kidding. Better be. They look much better in the second, though. So does that. Yeah, true. They are more, the textures are better. And just the model itself is just improved. That is true. That's where he picked up anti-armor for his magnum. I did. Am I going the wrong way? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yeah. My bad. Why you no press B? Because you don't have to. And that's kind of a waste. Actually, I could use those. Actually, I could do that now, actually. Wait, which way is it? Is it this way? Which way is it? Yeah, it's this way, isn't it? Yeah, it is this way. Confuse myself. Because really, death is but a slap on the wrist on this game. Yep. You're like, naughty, now you got to go back to the other place and keep all your things. Where if I lost shit when I died, I would have more concern. But really? Ow, you motherfucker. Well, I will use it. Okay, there we go. Yep. Screw you, dude. Alright, you lady, harvest. Sorry. It has been chosen. I must rip it out of your flesh. So do I stick my hand down her throat and grab some shit or something? I have no idea. Why are you dragging out your treatment? I'm a death. Oh, did you just punch me in the head? He's punched me in the head. be better if you said death is a butt slap in this game. Oh, fuck sake. Yeah, yeah, you're a great doctor, bro.
Keep away from my patient!
Yeah. Well, this is just annoying. Can you please stop? Where the fuck did you go? Did you go back down? Jesus. I don't know why, but I really wanted to kill that guy. Just really badly. Actually, yes, I guess. Let's use it all up and let's just go back and pick all the things. That'll make me feel happy. This is the right way, isn't it? Isn't it? Is it? I don't know. Is it? No. No, it's not. Where was the... Where was the surgeon was like miles away over here, right? Good job, Percy. I'm a higher assassin. Do it. We got another guy. Where's your little sister at, bro? You go find her and I'll just chill out and buy myself some stuff.
What's that?
Your jelly beans! Jelly beans! Oh. Lag! Is that like a save? It's probably a save.
I guess I'll see him when flu season comes around.
Guys, I cannot remember where I left all those health potions at. There's somewhere here, right? Wasn't it? Oh, we didn't get this! Look at that! Look at the things you miss! Look at that! That's beautiful. That's beautiful as hell! Oh, well, that's a lifesaver. Yep. Yep, done. There you go, lovely! Look at that! Mission completed! That guy is quick for a doctor. Yep, they are. They are the creepy, right? Awesome, though. Alright, this is for the other thing. Where the fuck? I swear to God, where the hell was the other place? Okay, so we got this. We went back up. Oh, right! Yes! Shut up, dude. I remember where it is now, I think. Supply room, haha. Supply room, haha. You know what's you know damn well what's they call me Sir Watson Face, sir. That's for another reason. Wait, I wasn't gonna leave you. I'm considering letting you live. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, bro! Do you have a little sister or not? Because if you don't... Don't lie. Hello, I'm dead. Am I dead? Am I going to die? Will I die? I'm dead. Yep. Good job, Percy. Oh, you douche. Oh, God. So I shall be back in a few minutes, or never, if I get hooked. No worries, my friend. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, God, no! Stop it! I'm gonna lower you back, bro. Come on. Come play with me, bro. Come play with me. Come play! Oh shit! You tricked me! You tricked me! Oh my god!
Die!
Fair enough. Die, motherfucker! Put! Die! Oh! Get him! Get! Senors Christos! Christos. Senor Christos, welcome, my friend. How are you doing, dude? Welcome.
Autocrat!
I don't know what that word means, but I just said it. Alright. Hey, buddy! I wanna be with the energy, down with the enemy, a place for my head. Oh god. I know I'm dying, guys, but that doesn't mean nothing, okay? It's weird what you can see underneath the floor. You would think the devs would see that and be like, oh! There's a glitch underneath the floor, though.
Electric old bolter! Oots! What you got? What you got? What you got coming?
Hadouken! Die, bro! We're good. $250! $50 bill. Yep. RZ $50 bills. I'm gonna grab that. Thank you! Arigato! It's nice to have you here, man. Welcome, welcome. The Lego Gamer, welcome back, dude! Biopoop? Yep, we're playing Biopoop. All the poopins. Poopin' Tog, you know. Still the Poopin' Tog. Poopin' Tog. Oh. Go for here then. Which way is it? Anything else? Anyone else? Let's do that. Lovely! Hacker's Delights! Yes! I swear to God, I did not remember how to do that. I just done it because I remember something about it. That's about it. Video recording? I have never used it for video recording, so this is actually kind of nice to know. It's good to learn. It's going on. It's good. It's what I use to do my recording. Does it record in VLC? Because VLC is the smallest format that you can upload up to YouTube, and it is the highest quality as well. It's really nice. It's really nice. All right, guys, where the fuck did I kill that guy? I'm a little bamboozled. Got like a fuckload of items though, like I could have picked up, but I just left. It was in there, right? Yeah, it was. It doesn't open up anymore. Really? Why? It's Conti. Marvel. That's fucking stupid. Oh, lovely. Okay, hello. Guys, killing all the things, of course. Give me that. No. There you go. I just want it for having its sake, damn it. Does he have a little sister, though, or is he just walking around normally? Dude, what is your fucking deal? Where's your little sister at, bro? Like, seriously. I'm not effectively killing you all. Okay, how many... Does it tell me the info on the sisters? Tell me there's a little sister over there. There's one over yonder. Okay, I'm looking that way. No, I'm not. Am I? Okay, there's apparently a little sister over here.
The darling, is that you?
No, it's not me.
Oh no, that's a machine thing. That's not a little sister. Okay. So guys, does the metal daddy keep on coming back? Like, did you call me a tramp? Shut up. It's rude. How dare you? Dude, so I'm just gonna leave you to it. I don't understand. Moving on. No idea, but it records and it's save all the recordings as videos into a file somewhere or another. I'm pretty sure you can choose where you want it, but yeah. I know I had like a recording software, but if it goes into VLC format, then that is amazing. I'll probably use that myself. That is great. Once I get my new GPU, I'll probably record and stream at the same time. Actually, no, I won't. Or I could do if I wanted to. Can we press that now, please?
Security.
Huzzah!
Activated. Thank you for your
victorious patience. Victory! Galore! Awesome. Wait, is that quick? I felt like there's more of a big gap in between. Wait. I guess? Odd. Yeah, doing OP broken D6 runs on rebirth. What is D6? I have no idea. Okay. Not gonna lie, guys, my coffee went cold and. Yeah, looking a little tired. Probably a good time to go for a break, but I'm gonna leave it till about like 3 hours in, just because I can.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Oh, deuce. This is the first place where I get like an upgrade thing as well, I think. And this guy was caught bringing in religious Bibles. So they killed him and hanged him. What does it even say? Smuggler. Smuggling the Bibles! The Holy Bible! Uh-huh. That is a beautiful big daddy, he looks cool. Swag Gino reads. All the swag. What do you have, son? Nothing of importance, that's fine. Let me go over here. Fucking letters, right?
What crawls in my garden?
Crabs, probably. Public props. I'm gonna say props.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Okay, fair enough.
Days go by like wind.
Ring ring.
Hello? Ring ring. Hello? Ring ring. Hello?
Nope, okay. That was ridiculous. Alright. I'm gonna leave you there, actually. I'm not gonna touch that. Oh, this one of the big daddy just like fucks me up. This one's hard, damn it. I need to go buy those shotgun ammo. It'll probably help a lot. I remember things! Very useful, I need you. You will help me kill the Big Daddy? If you like it or not. But you will help me. You will help. You'll enjoy it, damn it! Yeah, we're gonna go with that since game's being a bit of a douche. There you go. And yeah. Oh no, no, we don't need that anymore. We need one of those though. And these. Not a great many, just a few. We'll be okay. A little bit. And now we need one of these. And then we need that. And then we're fine. And that's what we do. Done. Beautiful. I'm glad I only hit you once. There's a few nice things down here. Dice 6. Okay, I don't even know what that is, but okay. The item that lets your reroll power up items and item rooms. Boss rooms and devils, I think devil rooms. Isn't that the one where you have, like, no hearts? You can die as many times as you like. Gonna sneak around. Time you began, 2 p.m. Time to time now. 7 p.m. So if you keep that schedule, I'm actually been doing longer schedules, man. But it's not gonna be 1 p.m. It's gonna be I didn't start at 2. I'm gonna be starting at like maybe 3 instead. Maybe 4. 4 sounds about right because that's when like people like get out of school and work and stuff here. Essentially, so I don't even know where I got. First aid gives you more slightly, and then Hacker's Delight. That.
Oh, Mr. B! He's a ninja!
Motherfucker! Boom! Hit him in the dick! Done. I'll need you as well, you'll be very helpful. There's gonna be a couple of Big Daddies that I can kill over and over again if I do this right. To my recollection anyway. Should we do that? We can do that, it's no big deal, but there's the... Is the... Maybe. Lovely, see that? Just... Symmetry. Fucking symmetrical righteousness right fucking there. That was beautiful. Alright. And we're gonna get some more of this. Cause... beautiful things happen. Can we get some? Yeah, we can. Lovely. Thank you. Awesome. There you go. Done. Done and done. No, it's spacebar item. It looks like a regular dice. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Cause I know there's like a character or something like that where you can just redo the things. The subtels are fucked up.
He's a pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Okay, cool. Cool. Wait, what?
We're putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until we're out of notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing. Circle won't be able to use him without dispensation. The boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
What does that mean? Interesting. Okay, moving on. Now you start with it on the Isaac after you unlock it. and others have a small chance of getting it on. Okay, fair enough.
I send you pestilence!
Got them! Christian fanatics. Always! I've got values! Well, fuck! Actually, I remember a few glitches in this game if I don't do it, like, if I don't kill enemies, right? They can cause glitches. Forgot about that. Should have bought some shotgun ammo. I'll probably die anyway. It's fine.
Who's there?
I'm gonna get this guy as well.
Just the
trickster
playing with my.
Wait. Hang on a minute, guys. Let me just do all this. Don't worry. It's fine. I'm just buying us a pizza again. That's all. Some spaghetti. Yeah. Spaghetti. Of course, the pizza. Because why not? The fuck? Okay. Up some more. Beautiful, beautiful. And up here. Oh shit. Oh wait, we're good. Okay. We would have been dead then. But we're okay. Uh-huh, beautiful. And that over there and that there and yeah. Done. I died, but I made a new friend. Which he now kills my enemies. So that's good. That is very helpful. Where's that? Where are you? I hate games where, like, you can't see the textures from, like, far away, and then you're getting close, and then, like, you still see the shittiness, and then it changes as soon as you get, close to it. Disappointing! Do I need... Can I buy ammo from you? I can. They are very expensive. Very, very expensive. I'm going to change it up a little bit. Only a little. Okay. Shit. Fuck. Okay. I'm losing it. I'm losing it, man. Oh, shit. Lovely. Lovely. Sweet loveliness. That is reality. Why? Why did I do that? I don't know. There you go, done. What? Oh, it is up there. Okay, I don't know. Guys! I'm sorry. But I'm blind. Okay. Yep. Fine, we'll go with that. We'll go with that. Okay. Get some of this. Done. Awesome. Had your stuff. Bucks. Give me the bucks. God, that's a lot of money. The bucks. I should do. Do you have any of those licky ones? You do. Electric buck. I'll do that. Fuck! Jesus! I'm just robbing all my money, damn it! Man, hold your shit, dude. I am fine. I'm good. I don't need your help, damn it! I need any of your help. I am fine. Well, Hulkif, I wish you the best of luck, my friend. Dot the Lado, I know, right? Jesus. Adam? Lovely, lovely. Didn't I have like a fuckload? No, I spent it a little bit. Where is my total value of that? Oh, okay, it's actually, there you go. Machine booster. Increased damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. Ooh. What does downloaded mean? What does it even mean? Downloaded. Okay. Meh. We got freeze. We can do like the winter blast now, so we can do that like little thing which someone suggested we do. Probably like a really bad idea, but I'm gonna try it out. Or we could save up for a bit more money, which I'm probably gonna do because. Wait, the machine buster's only one though. And so is Sonic Boom. Those two are like one. And I don't know why they're one, but they are. Oh, because they're downloaded, which means. What? What does that mean? I don't want any of that. Hell's creatures and objects back with a blast of force. Nah, I'm good. Nutrition. I don't really need that. Nah, I'm good. And we're good, we're fine. Alright, sweet. That guy's dead. Lady's here. That's fine. Oh my days! Oh my damn! Oh my god. Gone at you, probably. Did you just kill yourself? You gotta kill yourself, bro. And that's done. Ow! Dude! Five times. Why is there another one here? Why? I don't. Potato chips? I'll take a goddamn potato chips. Get some money, buddy! Alright, okay. Alright, sweet, sweet. What are you worrying? God damn it. That would have been great, man! Oh, fish and stuff, okay. Gonna hack it. Hack it! That is a weird one. That's where I've killed myself. Not, that's good. That thing moving up and down though in the background, that's a little creepy. That's a little odd. Oh my god, now. Shit, okay. Go! Yes! Done. Dope. Awesome.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this old filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mute, we'll treat you like a mute. Give him a taste.
One laser beam and you kill boss? Fuck, dude, that's in. Jesus. I got the. I don't know how I touched them and looted them without the electric killing me, but okay. That's fine. That is fine. Whoa, search it. Ow! Hey! Stop it! Don't be rude! I thought I killed you anyway. That's what I get for not hitting. No, never mind. Okay. Okay. And we're okay. And we're okay. Told you OP broken runs as the laser beam hovers off the screen. Wow. Nice. Fair enough. Wait, can we go? Yeah, right? Yeah, we can go over there.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
Fuck that! Fuck you, lady! I'm gonna go kill the fucking Big Daddy, okay? Metal Daddy. So I'm not going to go kill the Weds. Weds! They won't come, they won't flow! Should really go on that break and get some delicious. Oh shit, it's like, oh nice. Do the old tappy tap. Oh my god. Right, you did.
I heard.
Just mine, I'm not!
Struts. Shit. Shit! God damn it!
We're gonna do this, guys.
Alright. Let's see. Are we under? Bounce. We have this. This ain't shit! Can I switch between an Alcon? Okay. Devin is the one's exploding book. That is pretty. What the heck? What if I can like lure him in into the water and then just electrocute him? We can try and do that. I am back from the field testing of the OBS software. I love it. It captures without killing my frames. And it should make the files into a VLC file. Which is the lowest type of files to upload up onto YouTube. So you have the best quality with like the lowest amount of space being used. VLC is a brilliant platform. I'm gonna shoot this fucking guy and hopefully he should move back. Wait. No, here he is. Not okay. Well, do the opposite. Do the opposite. Yep. Okay, if you move to the right to him, you're fine. My fingers feel like they're swollen. It's odd. I feel numb as well, which is odd. Weird. The perfect inequity is the cover of the family. Okay, let's try that again and we'll fucking storm. Well, Steampunk has it, Herrick. I am happy you feel happy with me. Oh, you're a blonde one? You can get blonde ones? She just went invisible into your leg, bro! Well, fuck. So I guess I'll attempt to stream a modded Fallout New Vegas in a bit. See how that runs. Works for me, but for now, I'm gonna just chill around and give me some food. I'm Steampunk Herrick, do you mind if I follow you, man? Or just like a thing which you want to do by yourself? It's probably gonna be fine with it, but I'm just gonna ask. Anyway. Damn, motherfucker! Douche! Sit your ass down. Hey, Blondie! What's up? Harvest! Stick the hand down the throat and rip her out! Do it! Just down the mouth, there you go. Pull out. Beautiful. Lovely. I was really hoping to have like a rivet gun. Do you get a rivet gun in the next game? You gonna stream? Yeah. Are you gonna stream, buddy? No, I think he's already streamed. I think he's getting some food right now, so I think we can ask him in a moment. Plasma slot health. Plasma slot would be really nice, though. Do that. That's not the one that I wanted, but okay. Never mind. Could have got two. No, could have got the evil grid. Eh. Maybe the wind blast.
The little sisters, G. Don't you know they're the glue that holds Rapture together?
Really?
You betcha. Ryan Industries has seen to it that they're bred to be as happy as clams while they do the work.
They are bred to be happy as clams. Follow you, okay? Yeah, I would actually, you know what? I'm gonna follow Steampunk guys. I'm not gonna ask him, I'm just gonna follow. I'm gonna do it. There's okay. So no brainer. No worries. Should answer was yes, because
one
it
day,
fun.
The gentleman
and I really don't
gone.
Have anything else to do. Fair enough, man. Then let me just get actually no wait. Where you at, lady? Come on, lady! Don't you come down and like scare the shit out of me? No? Alright, fair enough.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Okay.
What was that? Friend, you are fucked.
My friend, you are fucked.
I want it back! I want it back!
Just like all day. Alright, sorry. It's always right. That's how I do it. Just in the butt.
You are I'm sending something first. Come on, come back.
You're killing it, dude. It's fine. What are you doing? Did you just scare her off while I was about to kill her? I was fucking her up with a goddamn wrench!
You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then, I'll let you know the fisheries. Just...
Can I just fucking kill you? And take it from you?
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got
things
to do.
Alright, yep. I really feel like these things actually take away from the actual game itself. Just the hacking. I mean, like, it is a nice feature, but it's really boring. It's a really boring thing to do. There's a lot of it. There's a lot of it. Up. Up! And there we go. Huzzah. Well, she definitely gets a huzzah. What's wrong? Little vexing your foot, you could follow me without me knowing. My phone pinged me. Nice. Wait, your phone pings? You ain't waiting to follow. Nice, that's cool. Didn't know you can get that. I want one of those! That would be nice. That was probably the worst idea I could have done. Come think about it. But never mind. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, HDMI. Awesome, awesome. Huzzah! Let's hold Isaac in the cathedral to death. Final piece remains for the Polaroid, which unlocks yet another floor. Do it! Actually, make me jelly, man. I can't kind of play Binding of Isaac as well. You look really OP, though. Sir, you are OP. That's what you are. OP. OP. Alright, your joke seems dull as fuck. Busy. Awesome. I am the ultimate killing machine, you die now! I hit you in the face with wrench and you die! That's how it works here, you see. Why can't I play it, man? I can play it, I just suck at it. Alright, we get it! Fuck off! Stop shooting at me! Whoa! He just elbowed me in the face. In the forehead. Bioshock wrench for the win. Just saying. Well, fine then. That's a stupid goddamn machine. Give me that. Thank you. Stupid machine. Sure, stupid. Alright, let's just move on. All those guys are dead though, which is nice. I suck at Isaac. Believe me, you'll look good at it as long as you play it more. But I've seen it. I've seen, I think, like a highlight or like a past broadcast of Hellfifth play it. And he is fucking OP. Like, it is a very smart move to remember all of like the actual abilities and what they do, like all like knowing the items and the effects and the good effects and stuff, and then you make like a good build. But for me, I don't really have an idea of what I'm doing because I don't know all the effects of what they do. So he's just going around just fucking doing it, just knowing exactly what's what and stuff, just destroying shit essentially. I'm gonna fucking rape this. Maybe you wanna drop one? Why do they all only drop one? Like, in like the second game, they drop like 5 or some shit. 3 at the most, I think. Something like that. I was about to exaggerate. But yeah, there you go. Like 5. Like 4. Maybe 3. 3. But 4 if you're lucky. Alright. Alright. We have just returned, yes. Yes, we have just. Don't waste your time on Cockles today. Don't you see the body's moving? They're silent and full of. Never mind. Shh.
The box today. This surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
And that's where Adam came from, people. Sea slugs.
I could do this by myself, damn it.
Sea slugs. All the sea slugs! Steph, yeah, really, don't even worry about it. You'll be like amazing art. I promise you that. If you just be consistent, you will fucking destroy. If you're consistent at like anything, you'll just destroy it left and right. No issues. gave me that beautiful, beautiful sandwich. Yes. All of the things. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Good now. And well, there you go. Yes, and no, we don't need you. We need you though. You are beautiful, and I need you right here, right fucking here, because you're so goddamn pretty. All right, and that. There you go. Boom. Beautiful. Awesome. Hadouken. One hit. What's wrong with you, sir? Do you have like a brother or something? I've seen so many of you. Are you like twins? Are you like genetically the same? What the fuck? Oh my. Yep. Big Daddy coming to spank your booty. Yeah. Metal Daddy, motherfucker. Yeah. Wait, what? So once you kill the Big Daddy and he no longer has like a little girl, it will respawn back. And there's a fish over there, and I don't know why that is, but there you go. That is odd. 10,000 leagues under the sea. You and me. Huh, I don't know. Press the button? No, it does not work. Okay, let's search the crate. There's nothing in there. Fuck it. Alright, where's the guy at? I just saw him. Did he go down? I want to kill that guy. Did I just walk past him? I have no recollection of what's going on. Hello. Hey, little sister, where have you gone? Hey, little sister. Shotgun. It's a good day for a white wedding. Even though you're terrible at Binding of Isaac, you are a far better singer than me. I do not sing. I'm terrible at it, man. Believe me, you're good at singing. Everyone hears themselves and they're like, what the fuck? And I know I'm not that good because I have a nozzle issue. For all my life, I thought that I had like a broken nose or some shit because like kids off like one side. Apparently, well, probably did happen. But it does not affect my breathing. It I just have like a massive allergic reaction to stuff. And one side of my nose is like terribly inflamed constantly. So I sound unnosely.
Darling Masha.
Masha!
You know what has happened to you? Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of this vent, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note.
A blondie again? Why are they all fucking blonde in this one?
Come to us.
I love the variety!
In room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
7533, hang on. Hoi! Hoi!
Hurry, Mr. B.
Not that I won't remember the numbers, I just might not remember them in sequence. Alright, we get it, dude! Okay. Come with me, and you'll see into a world of pure imagination. Boom, bitch! Woo! Whoa! Alright, we need some telekinesis. Ow, my face! Fuck you, bro! Damn, motherfucker! Oh my god. Throw your fucking face, man! Gotta pick shit up the floor. Only when he throws it. Only when he throws it. I got the alto voice. I don't know who alto is, but I read. Probably good voice. The hell gift, thanks, man. I appreciate it. Stats. Stats. Well, you got. What? Ah! Fucked. Sir, didn't you? Ha ha! Guy just went from opera to redneck in 3 seconds. Yep. I'm pressing up! Why won't it work? Fine, we're over. Heal the red! Oh god, never mind. I'm sorry, bro. Why aren't you firing? What the fuck is wrong with you? I don't understand. We're over. Of course I did, steampunk. That's what I do. Welcome back, stuff. I had to wash my cat! I have not done that to my cat in a while. I am a terrible, terrible leader of the cat. Don't know why my cat loves me. It's weird. Does make sense? Squat! All the squats! If you want to get anywhere in life, do a fuck all the squats! That's all you got to do. And people will love you! Regardless of who you are and where you are, people will fucking love you. Do it.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from it. Perhaps it's time to give it a talk.
I heard that.
You shall know I am the Lord! Coward!
Not really a coward. More like a badass.
I'll send you plagues! Get over here!
Catberries? Catberries. I don't even know what catberries are, but delicious.
I am a waste of time!
What is that accent? I don't even know what that is. It's a fucking weird accent, bro. Okay. Okay. Sounds like a cereal brand. Come on, think of it. Catberries? It does, actually. Catberries. On the subject of catberries, though, I have eaten a chicken heart, and that is nice. Hey, buddy! I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Please forgive me, okay? I would never hurt the little girl. Alright? Don't even worry about it. I would never hurt her ever. Or a million- Fuck you, bro! Douche! Douche! Fuck you! Fuck- Oh god, I'm dead. What was she saying? Free too many. What the fuck does that even mean? What is that? Okay. You know what? We're gonna use the goddamn pistol. The game's like, dude! Don't pick up any more ammo, dude. Flare fire a few more times. One more time? You good? Okay, he's good. That's good to know. $100 bill! $100 bill. Where am I? Whoa.
I know what you're
up to. Oh, you don't know what I'm going to do to you, sir. I'm going to hit you with my whittle stick! Oh, whoa. Did I just hit him into a new person? I swear to god, he had a hat. Wait. Miles behind. Marvel. Got like a hat to like wearing like an overlay hat. Brilliant! Too much water! Yeah. Fucking beautiful though, right? Fine, we'll bring the normal bucks. Upward dwarf. Hadouken! 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 Direct!
Mr. Bean?
That was Mr. Bean? Holy shit! Oh, I'm sorry, dude! Oh, I loved all your videos, man! Oh, shit, what am I done? Wait, his fucking name's Rosie! Not Mr. B, Rosie. Look, Rosie. Or Rossi. Probably Rosie, though. Okay. Well, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to kill you now, little girl. I'm sorry about this. The chat has spoken. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Shut! Why do you do this to me? Why do you force me to kill little girls? It's fucked up. Alright? It's fucked up. On a whole other level. But Adam, though. But Adam. Gotta love that McGuire. McGuire. Steam, punk style, nade, launcher? Yes! Yes! Hold it down. Listen.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Like you, crazy motherfucker. Oh, let's see, purchase
Welcome
stuff.
To the circus of value.
We can do some of that. That sounds good. Know your gravy at the circus of values. What do you mean by know your gravy? Or something. I don't know. I think he says gravy. He's probably... No, it's not. That's just stupid. That is just fucking stupid. If he says gravy, that's odd. I think I'm just an idiot, though. I'm probably just an idiot. I think it's not that I actually believe it's that. I think it's that I want it to be that, you know? I want it to be fucking random because the obvious is obvious and I want something else. And we're done. Sweet. Boom! Beautiful! You are beautiful! Yes! Oh, we got that health, do it! Yep! Awesome sauce, potato sauce! Awesome sauce, potato sauce! The graphics on here are amazing! Dakota forever! Dakota forever! Whoa! Thank you! I appreciate that! Do I know you, Dakota? And I really appreciate that, man. How the hell do I get you? Okay, fine, fine, I see. The lag is real. Do I have the... How do I get you? Do I have to break you? I think I have to break you, don't I? This is a great sadness. Shit! Run! It's easy to run! Alright! Oh my lord. I was waiting to turn this off, but I don't remember. You forgot about me again? I did not forget about you! Dakota forever. I remember you, but there's another Dakota, I think. Or maybe it's just your like name change? Your name color change? It used to be blue. I remember you being blue. I wasn't gone that long. Dakota, I remember you! I thought you were a different, like, Dakota. Because the name, because, like, the color change. And forever, I couldn't remember forever. For some reason, because I'm an idiot. Gave me the god. Hey! Rude! Fucking rude, lady! Alright, we're good. But we are here now, so we can do this. Sorry, Dakota. I will, plasma slot. Security. Yep, do that, because why not? Target dummy. And we'll get that. And we'll get that. Instead of telekinesis! Fire! Should've really watched that, never mind. That is a beautiful hand. That is a beautiful hand. We are dispensable! We have reservists. Reserves. My bad. I'm an idiot. My brain wants you to be confusing. Hello! Hello, John! Welcome back to work. John, sir, you are a lovely, lovely set. Why am I calling you John? Why is that familiar? Ah, Deadwood, yeah. I thought we were besties, man! We were, dude! It's been a long fucking week for me. And I've got a lot on my mind. Will you change the clear name, dude? I'm sorry! Alright. Where are you, good sir? Yes, I'm Madison and I. Thank you. Thank you. Now, plus, clearly we're not besties, bro, because you're not here. All the time, okay? I won't even pretend to be my bestie! You hurt my feelings, bro. You hurt my feelings. Whoa. Hey. Well. Well, yes. My bad. I'm back from Dinta. Dental? Wait, you went dental? How are your teeth, man? They're good. They still chomp food and shit? If they do, good. If not, fuck. What happened there, bro? Give us the story. Give me the down low, son. Give me that sweet banana sauce. All over the floor. Done. I love the way the game like tries to like distract you with like the things in it. You just ignore it, it's fine. I've been really sick, that's why. Fair enough, fair enough. Well, I didn't change anything, really? I can swear to God your name was like blue, unless it's like Benetrix TV like lying to me. Jesus, oh god! Pinocchio! Oh! Well, that's a new one, that's nice. That slows it down. But not sufficiently enough, apparently. Okay, look at all these. Thank you! No, it's fine. It's not a big of a deal. Jacoba, I'm sorry, dude. I'm really bad with names at times. Well, it's got nothing to do with you, it's just me. It's me, man. It's not you, it's me! If that comes from like a proper relationship, though, it's usually them. Or it could be you. I don't know. When they say it's not you, it's me, it's them, but they're blaming you. You, dude. I just fired it. Like, what the fuck? Ow! Oh, well, fuck it then. Just gotta keep it, but whatever. Fine. The other one got fucking jealous. It happens. It's still blue for me. It's green for me, man. I swear to God, it's green for me. Your name is green. To me. So, yeah. Don't blame me! Blame Barracus TV or Twitch. I don't know what this is. I think it might be just Twitch in general. Like, sometimes it just decodes your name as fucking green. Hug, it's alright, dude. Fair enough. See, I love you, dude. See, it's all good. It's all bananas and crisps. Shit! Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I find this through the way, like, on like this, it doesn't bother to, like, even try and kill me. It's like, oh, he's hacking. Leave him alone. Oh, he's changing his skills. Leave him alone. It's like, you know, it's just odd. It's so weird to me. What the fuck? That can stay there, actually. That can stay there. That can be fine. And we're done. Whee! Swirly swirl. Shit! Oh, god damn it. This is gonna be useful at some point. It's like obtaining battle pets or some shit, alright? It's beautiful. Alright. As I said to you guys, this game is gonna be consistently just me fucking about with this stuff. There you go. Sweet. Hadouken! Done. Awesome sauce. It's ping for me, so it might be better to Steve E. Duh, ping up again. Yep, see? See, Hellcliff? See, Chikora? See? Proof! And I've said many times in the chat as well that I call bullshit as well, so... It's really bad. Someone should help me! Kill thy enemies! Yay. Fine, let's get all the shit in here. I hope a big daddy walks in from here. Wait, what? There you go, that's one, I guess. No, we can still go with that. Alright. There you go. Done. Hadouken! Beautiful! Beautiful! Give that, you sexy beast. Alright, let's go. Search and destroy! I wonder if I hack you, can you actually like get through this place? I wonder. Shit! Sticks! On a smoothie. Okay. By the way, Dakota? How have you been? What's been going on, dude? How is life with you, man? So you've been sick, and what else have you, man? You've been okay? Like, what were you sick from? Better not be fucking Ebola, man. Alright, it's a bad time. It's a bad time. How many, what? Give me the, there it is, right up there. There it is. Done. Go. Be free. My friend. Done. Let's squat down here, let's go. Alright, done, and... Where was this? Hit it! Beautiful! Success! Is real. a box kind of your box. Okay. Do 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 do. Well.
Okay.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Hey! Knock, knock, motherfucker! Hey!
Ugh, come on, then.
I will desecrate your flesh with my wrench.
Sorry, what's that? Never mind. Sorry guys. Garb emotional.
Even miles underwater, he still sees everything.
Good. You
could
pass the camera.
Beautiful!
Make some snap snaps on those spider splicers.
Splicer splicer the research bonus increased damage.
Research.
It's truly, truly beautiful.
Ah! Watch how it wiggles itself! In this course! Oh, dearie me! Well. I am now a photographer! The greatest photographer in all the land! Exterminate!
Exactly. Exactly, man. Well, yesterday was me and my friends. 6 months anniversary, nice! And I think I have a fever. It sucks!
Jesus,
but nice in 6 months. That's good. Happy for you. I don't even know what I took a picture of! Fuck was it?
Huzzah! Lead head splicer research bonus! Increased damage!
God. By the way, Kai, if you want a game in which wrenches are OP, Red Faction Guerrilla. Oh, believe me, dude, I've played every single Red Faction Guerrilla there is. I'm completing them. I like them. They are good. Nuclear Throne. Never really played that game.
Love me, game! Demand you love me!
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
I don't care, bro. After a while being lonely, you feel okay. You feel quite safe, you feel good. Alright.
You think you can trick me?
You gotta learn to live with yourself, son. That's what you gotta do, bro. Just like the photo? I have no idea. So good and bad. Fair enough, fair enough. Security camera research increased damage. Beautiful! Just keep on taking pictures. Get all the research!
Fucking thing.
Why can't I get that? Why can't I... Alright. By the way, what did you guys actually do for your anniversary? By the way. How far are you in this game?
I'm lonely!
That's a good question. I don't really know. Maybe halfway? Maybe not. Oh shit! New plasmid security blue eye. Well, bullseyes. Okay, never mind. Bullseye. Bullseye. Don't want to see blue eyes for. Are those pesky security cameras getting you down? Simply tag your enemies with what? With our photoelectric. Fuck. Photoelectronic insects. And those cameras and turrets become your best friends. Haha! Splice security bullseye today! No! No one uses that! It sucks!
You know me!
Score too low. Let me just jump down here. Just
well. The I your time.
That was perfect! Oh god. Oh, hack you. Alright. I'm gonna enjoy it. I don't remember you being here. Damn it. Awesome. Imagine like a dinner or something like that. Red Peg, welcome back, dude! How are you? Look at you, you beautiful sir. Welcome back. I'm gonna do that. Yes. Yes! Done!
Hacked! Get hacked, son. Embrace. Wait, have I been here? Have I been here before? Apparently I haven't. Oh, no we have not. I do not know where we are. Wait, are we on the other side of this? I remember now. Okay, can we open that up? Ah, do I need to take a picture of that, guy beyond there. Just gonna go all the way? It is. Nice. Rosie research. Why the fuck is it called Rosie? Wait, is it to like a specific type of metal daddy? Okay. Item discovery. Life lesson, guys.
This little sea slug has come along and glued together all the crazy ideas I've had since the war. It doesn't just heal damaged cells, it resurrects them. I can bend the double helix. Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak, strong. But the slugs alone are not enough. I'll need money.
Wait, there's a little sister there? Oh, what the fuck, dude? I want to get back there and get it.
Needs to kill it. Needs to kill it.
What do you mean? Photo's too low. I'm like fucking doing shit here. Why though?
God damn door. Can I open the door somehow? That would be really nice.
Red Peg? I'm pretty good, man. I'm pretty good. I'm sound. You? You didn't do much. What the fuck? He at least bought you flowers or something, right? I mean, I'm making sure you mentioned this to him before, right? You have, like, mentioned that it was the anniversary. If you mentioned that to him and he didn't buy like flowers or Teddy, what the fuck? Just saying. Teddy, damn it! Yeah, Tammy. Teddy. Teddy? Tammy? Teddy? Who the fuck's Tammy? I don't know.
Tammy.
Well, that name sounds like chewing gum to me.
Tammy.
If things weren't bad enough, it seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. Irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. I told Mr. Ryan when we were building this place, either you build her like a bathtub, or she's gonna turn into a sewer. No, McDonough, he said. We're not gonna build no bathtub. We're gonna build Eden.
Okay. Swamp it is! Spiritual sequel to System Shock. You've lost me, bro, but fair enough, fair enough. Bioshock, I love this game! Glorious. Maybe a spiritual, yeah, maybe, but Wag Blossom! Welcome back, my friend. How you doing, dude? Alright. I just set up all the things I need, so I'll test this out. Do it, man! See if anything is screwy. No worries, dude. Fucking go for it. I hope it all goes well. Red Peg, take care, my friend. Fare thee well, and good night. Good night. Good night. It's not bad. Good night. Good night. Yeah, there you go. That's not German, but it's fucking Swedish. Oh god. Good night, my friend. And have a lovely sleep. Thanks for joining me. Like the last thing of the pre-shoot. Night Solar. How are you? Welcome back, I believe. How you doing, dude? Someone better not come to my fucking room. I'd be very annoyed if it did. Well, I'm gonna fuck myself up. Okay. Praise the sun! I like glorious this. Can you play Metro Last Light? Yes, I can. And I will. I have it, so I will. Fontaine something. Let's listen to this.
As the respectable Lapsable turned me away, I have turned to Fontaine smugglers in Port Neptune for supplies. Fontaine's men are pigs. They spit.
Steampunk knowers, man.
But they deliver, and they don't ask questions. They're all terrified of Fontaine. He reminds me of...
Where the fuck are the subtitles? Oh, the hell, I don't know. So stupid, the subtitles. Does the first Bioshock story have anything to do with Infinite storyline? No. Unless you get the DLCs, then yes, but no. If you get the Bioshock Infinite story DLC things, yes, because they go to Rapture. Otherwise, no. There's no connection.
Are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
Dude, shut the fuck up, okay? Shut the fuck up. I'll get you your fucking snappies, alright? Watch how he's dead, isn't it beautiful? It's very promising. Under the sea, are you and me? Really? I'm out of ammo? Fucking. I feel sick. That's how terrible that is, okay? I feel sick. No. I'm good, dude! Fucking awesome! Fuck you. Give me a thing, thank you. Good. Hurrah! More hacking, seriously? I don't hack! You don't even give me the thing that I need, dude. You suck! If you could just let me through this bit here so I can get the little girl and kill her and get the things. Yeah, sadly the people in the chat spoken up and said that I should kill the little children. It's sick! It's terrible! Was the first Bioshock? No, sadly not. There's a grid on this, really. Isaac! Ezekiel! Jesus and Oh, nice, here we go. That's too expensive for me. Too expensive. $15, like, if you think about that, $15 for a piece of film is fucking insane, alright? So, fuck that. No. We're not gonna have that. We're gonna lower the price of that, because that's fucking insane, okay? There's a lot of money for the film. Good times. Fuck you! Really? Is that- Beautiful, bro. You're beautiful. Beautiful, bro. Beautiful. Hey. Leadhead splicer? Okay. All the people car! I freaking told you to let them live! I'm sorry, Hellgif. But many people said no. Many people said, like, there was a vote. And they got outvoted. Splicing scroungeo is like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things you'd otherwise leave behind. The scoundrel will swear you have x-ray vision. What is that? I don't even know what that is. Moving on. I am a photographer. Hello? Look at you, Leadhead Splicer. Take a lovely picture of you, you glorious, lovely thing, you. And you, look at you, you beauty. Oh, you've already been taking the picture of it, haven't you, right? Alright. Crikey. Hello? What is that? I don't know. Is it a revolver, that is? Hello? I'm here to take some beautiful pictures of you in your native places. Hello there. Good day, sir. Right.
lead head and a lamp. Very, very beautiful. Very beautiful indeed. Yes. Come on, bro. Give me the fucking pictures. Do it. Make him beautiful. Oh, God. Fuck. Lady. Please give me an A. Fucking A. Yes. Oh. So majestic. Tight like a tiger. Tight like a tiger. Okay. I have no idea what's going on. Lady. Are you apparently... No, never mind. Alright, you're done, I get it, you guys are fucking crazy. You got all our shit because I took a picture. That's fucking insane. Okay, sorry. Bro, I really like taking pictures, okay? Late Artem. Okay, if I move over here... Someone's gonna talk to me if I move in closer, I know.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late
close.
Again tonight.
Andrew Ryan!
Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about that. Oh, this genetic modification.
What
the fuck? I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can. Not very
long. Okay. Awesome. Well, I'm gonna go around the back as well now. A lot of lights just like guiding me home. I'll be watching from such great heights. Come down now. But I'll stay.
The thought of your wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Makes me blood boil. Beautiful. Shit, dude. Go with that. It has some weird shit in the background. I don't know what that is, but that's weird. There you go. That's rolling. Beautiful, beautiful. And we're done. Glorious. Going for the final Isaac kill for the Polaroid guy. Wish me luck. Good luck, sir! Destroy the game! Fucking wreck it, dude. Do it. I believe in you! Alright, what is this? I don't know what that is. Bucks. We can now pick up bucks. Maybe I should use the shotgun more. Yep. Do it with the shotgun more. What the fuck? Okay, wine cellar for the win. Oh shit, actually, yeah. Can we take a picture of that? No, we can't. Okay. No. Alright, fair enough. On the street, calling you and me. Ba 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 da. Oh my. Oh my. Okay. Let's listen again. Let's do this.
Rapture's changing, but Ryan can't see the wolves in the woods. This Fontaine fella. He's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Seeking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, like Fontaine recruiting centers. If we know it, those gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
By myself, goddammit. Hey!
Alright. Woo! More hacking! All the hacking, it's so fun. Ooh, my. Well, fuck you, dude. Shit! Oh, thank God for that. No! Oh my. Oh my. Sherbert during Dashwood.
idiot. There you go. Glorious. Winning. Go. Done.
Don't you kill me, Smee. Don't you dare kill me, Smee.
Right. Squat down. Cause of unavoidable damage.
Down on the ground. You think you could get away with this?
Oh! The camera right! I'm sorry, dude! Gotta take a picture before you die. Fuck. My bad. Sorry, please forgive me. Nothing, okay. Well, I'm sorry, okay? Next time, it will be different, I promise. Okay? Look, see? Camera. I am the cameraman. It's what I do. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? I saw something weird. Alcohol. I'll take pictures of alcohol.
Become 10 times more sufficient against alcohol.
Nice. Another one?
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it. These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired gorillas. But this leader, there's this Fontaine. He seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Okay. Ginger Wally, no worries. I'll try my best, man. I'll try my best. What the why? What the fuck was that about? Weird. Give me a goddamn money and shit. Give me it. Thank you. Bullets. Bulatos. Odd. Strange. Inequities.
I'm on.
Beautiful. Netro Slicer. Or Splicer, anyway.
To you.
See that? Camera strats. Camera strats. Look at that beautiful picture. With an explosion in the background. Fucking amazing. Alright, sorry, dude. Come on now. Hey, buddy. Why don't you singe wannabe? Stop it. Shit! We're good. I'm not gonna press that button. I'm not gonna do it. Hellkiff, I'm sorry, dude!
This is the wages of sin!
Mr. Cardwell?
Oh! I thought he had like 2 hooks! Was that a different guy? Not bad. Done. Today's a good day after all. What is over here though? Anything hiding? Why would you want me to hide? Odd. Very, very odd, sir. Very peculiar.
All these parasites are a piece
of their. There's the splicer in its habitat. Doing all the things. Beautiful. She realizes I am there trying to kill me.
Whoa! New combat tonic, static discharge, 2. Nice. I'm not putting that on, dude. Well, I'm sorry, love. Please forgive. Terribly sorry. Well, yes. Yes, that happens. Happens.
Welcome to the Circus of Values!
Sorry. Right, moving on.
I know.
New guy, hello. We good? We good? Done. Sweet. Oh.
I'm right. Killing you.
Who are you? Beautiful, beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Pictures, beautiful pictures. Beautiful. Grand. Like a master, bro. Like a grand master.
Get your
it first!
See that fucking Grandmaster?
Come on! Where I can see him!
That is fucking terrible. We gotta see for it. Oh! Natural splicer, permanent 15% chance to that any enemy grenade will be a dud.
Ooh.
That's not bad. Where you at, son? Where'd you go? Yo! There you are, you beautiful beast. Come here, bro. What are you doing? I'm a photographer for the New for the fucking New York Times, bro! For London. Hello, sir. Oh, he kicked me! What a wonderful kick, sir. Wonderful kick. Oh, very good! Oh, the kick though. Oh, he kicked me in the nuts. Got down for the count! But I'm also there, so it's fine.
Oh! Huh? Listen to me!
What are you doing, boss? What about? Oh, God. Die, dude. Embrace your fucking death. Hey, take it. We good? I was expecting the blow up, but we're fine. Okay. We're okay. What is that? It is a revolver, which is pretty nice. Alright. Punching all the things. That's fine. Is that a bong in there? I have no idea. Why did you hear? None of these are gonna have anything. The Black Hand! Wait, is it called Black Hand? No, it's the Black Hand, right? Give me a shotgun, give me the fangs. Give me the gin and tonic. We're gonna hack this, then we're gonna watch the guy who comes down to kill me. Oh, we got two of these, nice. Don't really need two of them, but okay. I think it's probably a bad idea, but... Beautiful. Look at that. Done. And, done. Lovely jubbly! Done. Sweet. Give me all that glorious fucking sweetness, man. Thank you! Alright, give me some of that.
Here to visit the scum of the earth, be you in the city!
Beautiful, bro! Fucking grade A! Oh, you're beautiful! Take a photo of your crotch. Oh, you missed. You missed though, didn't you? Hey, buddy! Sorry about that. Oh, look at him. It's like majestic spidling. What you done though? Alright, alright, hang on. There you go. Oh shit, that's horrible. Is it just me? What, man? What's going on? In the chat? Yeah, man, I don't know what's going on. Maybe Twitch is tapping out. I have no idea. I don't know.
You shall know.
I don't know.
I am the Lord! Come back!
Hello? Let's take a picture of you, man. Is this gonna be hot? Oh. That was a kind of a hot. Okay, it was. That's odd. Right. Who's he? I wanna fight him, bro. Good fucking point. He ain't shit!
Father,
he ain't shit!
Why have you forsaken me? I said.
Oh, you see that? It's beautiful.
Perfect.
Perfect. What's wrong? No, no ways? What about? What am I meant to do? Like, get his face in it? Hang on. Okay, dude. There you go, done. Done. Why did I drink that? I don't know. No good, kind of, maybe. Perhaps. Guys, don't worry about like the view count, just enjoy yourselves. Enjoy yourself. Hang on. There you go, look! Fucking beautiful, see that? Fucking beautiful. Oh, sorry about that. Okay. And dead. Now there should be more coming in now. I think.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rapture. But that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us. Not because God gave us a chair.
Sorry, dude. Before I get too much of you. Sorry about that. Ah, well. Too bad. I noticed A's come from action photos mostly. Fair enough. Makes sense. Okay. That guy seems like the voice of Hades. No. That will simply not do, sir! What the fuck is that? Oh, it's Jesus thing. It's one of those Jesus things. I don't know, the weird things. This is just a guess. Huzzah! Winning. Oh, this is a fucking creepy roll.
Today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I told him. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
That is fucked up. Short alarms. What does that one do? Doesn't tell me. Okay. Reduce duration of camera's alarms. Eh.
Services crack, will you?
Let's see shit. They took fucking pills, man! Daughter fucking got robbed from them. I can understand, it's horrible. Although I think I was robbed, just killed fucking guys, you fucking dead. Come here, buddy. Schmeagle. Oh, we some. Okay. My bad. Sorry, buddy. Sorry about that. Turn from my testing. Streaming is feasible, but there would be a 10 to 15 second delay at best between me and anybody watching. Steampunk, that's what happens, man. That's normal. Do you think I'm lazy reading? It's the delay. Twitch has a delay. Don't worry about it, man.
We can't even hide from the light down here.
Huh? I mean, think of it like this. It comes from you to a server, which then goes to Twitch's main server, then back to that server, then back to you. It's not gonna be instant. It's never gonna be instant. It's gonna be a long time before that happens. For me, it's a 30 to 40 second. Depends. Beautiful. B. The delay is natural. Beautiful! All the beauties are real! Yeah, I think like Twitch's view account thing is like fucking off. Like it's going between 16 to like 6 to me. Wait, really? Nothing else? Seriously? Nah, that's all we get from you. Great, fine. Well, I'm gonna take you over.
Tell me the fruit of that.
I want you!
Come on, come on, come on. You know where I want you.
Yep. Go, bro. We can't have any time to waste, son. Touch it down, boy.
Yeah. Woo.
Do it. Fucking do it. Right there, we need a, whatchamacallit. Right the. Then we need you. Right the. And then we need a, you. Right there as well. And done. Beautiful.
You're my friend.
Hello, you beautiful, stupid gat ya. Fucking serious. Oh, that is so odd. Alright. Go, bro. Well, fuck it. Sorry to get rid of you, my old ancient Windows 6098 laptop. Reach that. Nice. Fucking Windows 98! Dual barrel!
Welcome to the circus of...
Welcome to the circus of values!
I had thought I should have been parasite for months. I had thought I had left the marvelous house.
If I take a bit of a butt, no? Okay. What am I doing here? So I know it's shit, but my computer is anything but a toaster. Fair enough, dude. Look at me now, that came from a lower middle class American family. Yeah, but dude, you can actually use less internet and put more pressure onto your computer if you want to. There's like a bit in the the processing speed and stuff like that. If you put it on like I think higher or slower or some shit, it makes it better. I can't remember now. One of them does like the opposite. It's weird. But yeah, you can basically put more pressure onto your computer to put out more quality and basically give your internet less stress. But it can cause issues. It can cause issues. Well, I'm not gonna break that clear. I can't fucking use it. Thank you. Alright, that's the. This is the place with the fucking crazy. Okay, that's cunty. Came in here as well, okay? Fair enough. What the fuck did they come here for? Shotgun, nice. Okay. Nell! Canelli, welcome back, my friend. How you doing, dude? Welcome back, good sir.
Good Samaritan, how are you, good sir? Hello!
I fucking hate the ticking sound, man. Ticking up the clock. Hit 5 credits. Can you just splice it? Sorry, bro. Not bad. Oh, where'd you go? Physics for the win! Nice! That made sense. I see why it's a C now, Kai. Penalty. Subject already photographed. Yeah, I know. Cigarettes though, right? Whatevs.
Not a boy.
Oh my lord. If you have to kill you.